What's goody? I'm gonna go outside. It's cold as hell, but I'll take y'all outside because I just want y'all to hear me, and I need y'all to hear me before we get this thing going. Alright, what's goody? We here, the Strength Vault. Hold on, this my what's goody? It's your boy Musclemanmarcus. And today we here to start another prep. We're also here to actually start on YouTube again. And hopefully this will be the last time that we have to do that, because I am notorious, at least to myself, maybe other people notice, but I am notorious for starting YouTube, being consistent for an extended period of time, and then stopping for double that time. So this time we're trying not to do that. So it's crazy. I was shout out to Jaslyn, because we were just talking about this briefly. Something I want to do with this series is kind of just do it in a way that reflects me as and my personality and who I am, and just kind of stay true to my core values, stay true to myself, and just not try to be something that I'm not. Just try to be me, and if you like it, you're gonna like it, and if not, I'm still gonna continue to keep shit moving and keep shit rolling the way I think it should be done. And that's the biggest thing, is like, what if I had complete and utter control, which I do of myself, but if I could leave other people with something about how things should be done, what would I tell them? What would I leave them with? What would I want them to portray of me? What would I want them to think of themselves? Like, these are all the things that I'm thinking about during this series. And the name of this series is Be the Beacon. If you haven't listened to Pep Talk by Jaslyn Pepper West, shout out to her. If you haven't listened to it, go talk about that. Because one of the things we talked about was being something that other people can see and look at and be like, oh snap, like, okay, this is the right way to do things, this is the wrong way to do things, this is how I should be doing it, and just being the example. And that's kind of what I want to be, because the way powerlifting, and I feel like strength training and all this is like the direction it's headed towards, I hate it. Like, I hate it so much. It's so weird, it's so fake, and it's you can't fake this shit. Like, you really can't fake it. Like, as much as people want to do whatever it takes to get the likes, if you truly strong and that's a value that you hold dear to yourself, you don't want to be like majority of the world, because they're not doing it right. They're just trying to get likes, they're just trying to get your attention, and that's not the type of shit we on. So Be the Beacon, episode 1. This is for the Arnold. That's granted, I get in because we have to sign up by 7. And if I remember, just like the last Arnold's, it's gonna fill up really quickly. So we gotta sign it. We gotta be there. We gotta be ready to fill in all the stuff, the autocorrect, all that. So if you signing up for the Arnold, shout out to you. If you got invited, whether it be pro, amateur, or if you in the finale, shout out to you. But we finna get started. We got squats today and close grip. Squats is week 3. I said I was gonna start recording week 3 because we got some weight on there, and I don't wanna be on some like, I don't wanna show y'all like mundane, boring shit unless it gets to that point and y'all want to. But I just wanted to like at least have some weight on the bar. So let's go in there. We're gonna get warmed up. Let's go.
Yeah. There it is. Let's go. Come on, pump him out. Let's go.
Let's get it. Come on.
Come on. Oh yeah, there it is. Let's go. Come on. Get in the groove. There it is. Come on.
Listen to that bell. Don't get lazy.
Yep. Easy. Let's go. Come on. Yep. Come on. Good. So,
push it. Push.
Come on.
Push out. Push out.
There it is. Come on.
Push out. Push out. Push out.
Yes, sir.
I lost my count.
What's up?
All right, so that was 617 for four. It felt all right. I got a crazy pump in my legs. This fucking pre-workout Christian gave me.
Sir.
But my legs feel like pumped as shit. Like, but something I gotta do better on is my bracing. Bracing is for multiple reps is definitely completely different than when you're doing like a single. And I want to say this the first time I did like fours, but my legs feel like fucking swollen. God, dog. Oh. Lorenzo on the ground. Hold up. That's a man with a world record squat.
That's how you.
It's a world record squat, right?
No, it's American.
It's a, my bad, American.
That's how you get a record.
This. That's how you get a record. But nah, it was all right. Next week will definitely be better. It's crazy how one more rep can like push the shit. My best set of three is, it's either like 661 or 672. But I haven't looked at it yet, so I don't know. I could be talking all this shit and it could actually have just been fine. But because of how it felt, I might just be freaking out like a wee bit. But we got back downs. Them shits felt horrible. we got back downs. I don't know what they are, but this was good. Like, this was the first time in a minute where I'm normally like not zen, but I'm like chill. But like, I got pissed, and so when I unracked it, and I couldn't really feel it. I had that neck strength.
Yes,
that neck strength. Y'all know about that. We gonna talk about that. Y'all know about that. But the neck strength is the key. Nah, no pause. No pause. It's either you want to squat some shit or not. But nah, back downs. Those should be better. I got another set of four. And then I got some sixes. So we gone.
Go! Yep. Good. Yes, sir.
All right, guys, we have moderately recovered from that squat trauma. The irony is I got to squat again in like 2 days. we got close grip. It's going to be pretty chill. This is more like a primer day for tomorrow, which is my actual bench day. I'm definitely going to like knock out after this. I might need some ice cream and some peanut butter and some slightly healthy fat shit. But we got super duper close grip. We got sets of 8. Let's knock this bitch out. All right, so we finished with today. I think I don't know how I'm gonna put these videos up, but I'm gonna put them up. Today was tough. Like it's Monday. I don't know what I expected for today, but I do know I gotta stretch more. I gotta do a lot more stretching, a lot more mobility, because I definitely felt them squats and they moved great. But I'm very big on feel. Like I know certain things are supposed to feel a certain way and they didn't. But like I said, guys, episode 1 of Be a Beacon. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Stay confident, stay strong, stay fearless, stay dangerous, be undeniable, press on, and I'll see you on the next one.